Hello guys, we're here in Uniqlo right now. Kita sa Biyako. Dapat, kakatapos lang namin mag-lunch sa Zyzeria. And now we're here in Uniqlo. This is only in Japan that you can sit down here and check everything that they've got. Like, $7.90 lang dito. Mura lang, di ba? $7.90, $3.90. Ganitong gawain namin dito ngayon. Nakapagpili na kami ng mga damit. Ang problema, si Marivic, feeling ko, nag-shopping siya ng bonggang-bongga. So, she was supposed to buy only a shampoo. That's why we went out. Unfortunately, wala na siya mabiling shampoo dahil pinili na niya ng damit niya. Anong dapat namin gawin? So, just check out my YouTube account, yeah? What we are supposed to do. Problema ni Marivic, if she can still buy a shampoo for her hair or buy clothes from Uniqlo. Mura lang naman yan.
$3.90.
$3.90. Nandito kami ngayon sa Uniqlo. Nakaupo kami.
$1,700.
Okay na yun. Di ba? You
sure?
Think?
Huh?
Sige na. O, bayad na tayo, girl. Sige na. Magbabay lang muna kami. Bye-bye.